The Quran, Surah Nisa, Chapter 4, Ayah 159. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Wa im min ahlil kitabi illa la yuminanna bihi qabla mawtihi wa yawmal qiyamati yakunu alayhim shahida. Sadaqallahul Azim. Translation and explanation of the ayah. And there is none of the people of the scripture, that is Jews and Christians, but must believe in him, that is Jesus the son of Mary, as only a messenger of Allah and a human being, before his, that is Jesus' death, and on the day of resurrection, he, that is Jesus, will be the witness against them. A hadith from Bukhari regarding explanation of this ayah, the descent of Isa just before the day of judgment and his mission. Al-Bukhari recorded that Abu Huraira said that Allah's messenger said, by him in whose hand my soul is, the son of Mary, Jesus will descend shortly among you as a just ruler and will break the cross, kill the pig, and abolish the jizya. Then there will be an abundance of wealth and nobody will accept charitable gifts anymore. At that time, one prostration in Salat will be better for them than this life and all that is in it. Abu Huraira then said, read if you will this ayah from Quran, and there is none of the people of scripture but must believe in him before his death, and on the day of resurrection he will be witness against them. So Allah's statement here, before his death, is referred to the death of Isa the son of Mary in this ayah. Note, as Christians believe that Jesus was resurrected physically on third day after he was buried, this is not proved from Quran and Hadith, because as it is there in Quran that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised his soul by mutawaffika, that is in skies, but Jesus' second coming near the end of times, that is the day of judgment, as one of the 10 major signs, is proved from Quran and Sahih Hadith.